I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. Let's go inside my astral plane. Find out my mental, based on instrumental. Record, hey, so I can write monumental methods. I'm not the king, but niggas is decaf. I stick them for the cream.
Adonis Stevenson is a failure in my eyes. This man on June 3rd will be fighting Funfara for a second bout. Now, don't get me wrong. I have done videos where I said that Funfara, I like this dude. I really do. I think Funfara has a lot of upside to him. I think possibly his marriage between him and Virgil Hunter will probably turn out the best that we've seen in a long time. Much like Vladimir Klitschko was with Emmanuel Stewart, or a significant change where you see a trainer who is from, it's all about offense, and then they link up, the fighter links up with a trainer who teaches them about defense. And I think that that's gonna, you're gonna see that kind of difference with Funfara. But this video isn't about Funfara. This video is about the ineptitude of Adonis Stevenson. You know, Adonis, what we should be seeing later on this year, which will be taking place again, which will be the sequel to the first victory of Andre Ward over Sergey Kovalev. We're going to see another victory over Kovalev by Ward. We should be seeing Adonis Stevenson and Kovalev 2, or we should be seeing Adonis Stevenson and Andre Ward. But we're not seeing those things, are we, Adonis? And part of that, a big part of that, is you. You haven't quite lived up to being who you should have been. All right? And nobody wants to talk about this, but I'm going to talk about this. Shout out to the brother Santee Walden. He did a video about this. And I need to give my thoughts on it. And it just is what it is. Adonis Stevenson, he's come up short in my opinion. Where he should be at right now is not the place. A guy who was next in line to fight Kovalev. And to me, Adonis Stevenson as a one-handed fighter ain't going to do shit against Andre Ward. He isn't going to... And to me, I'll be honest with you. After watching the Ward, how highly touted I have Andre Ward in skill set, Sergey Kovalev would beat Adonis Stevenson. And that's just my thoughts on that situation. You know, if Funfara could give you the work he gave you, Adonis, right? And don't think, like the brother Santee Walden said, Funfara got business he need to handle too with Joe Smith. All right? But if Funfara could give you that work, Adonis, Andre Ward is way too technical, way too slick. Kovalev is way too powerful and technical, physically strong, big dude, big boy. And some of the things that Kovalev did right in the Ward fight, he would look leagues ahead of a one-handed fighter like Adonis Stevenson. And I'm just being real. Adonis Stevenson has failed in my eyes. He's failed in my opinion. This man has not lived up to what he should be. We should not be seeing a fight between Funfara 2. Both of these dudes, like the brother Santee Walden said, have other business they need to be handling. That's all I got on this Adonis Stevenson. You know where my perspective is. Let me know in the comment section below. Like, comment, or subscribe. It's your boy Questex. I am out. Peace.